Yes. Yeah. Thank you, ma'am, for the introduction. Yeah. Am I audible? Yes. Am I audible? Can you hear me? Okay. Okay, thank you, sir. Thank you, Falguniji, for the introduction. It's a great pleasure to be here today. Again, I was there in the morning. We had a wonderful session with all of you. So I'm going to show you some of my skills of memory, and I'm also going to show you how memory, Vedic maths can be a wonderful combination with yoga and how things can become better. Okay, you all have your date of birth. Can anyone tell me your date of birth? I'll tell you the day you were born on. Fifth December, which is your year, please? I would like to know the year also. 93. 1 second. You were born on a Sunday, way back, Shambhavi, in 1993. Who else? Okay, thank you. That's correct. Thank you. Who else? Anyone? Okay, 14 September 1991. Okay. Saturday. Okay, aap Saturday ko janme the aur 3rd November 78. Just one second, one at a time. 3rd November 78. Aap Friday ko janme the. Wow, from a Sunday we had a Saturday, now we have a Friday. That's amazing. That's great. Okay. So, this was my Falguniji. Is the audience on mute? I mean, only I can speak and only they can hear. Could they also interact with me? Okay. Yeah, they can. You can speak and you can ask, because I always like very interactive programs. So, I showed you a glimpse of my own ability. Now, to increase your memory, we need three things. This is IOC. This is IOC. So, can you tell me what I stands for? Anyone? What does I stand for? Anyone in the audience? Any guess? Any idea what I stands for? Okay. No one. So, I stands for, intelligence is close, but it's not the correct answer. It is imagination. I stands for imagination. What does O stand for? O is very important, not in only in the context of yoga, but even in day-to-day life. O, yes, that's correct. The name is D762A5795. Wow, what an amazing name. You are right, it is observation. And being a yoga class, you should understand what C is. C stands for concentration. Agar ye teen cheez humme hai, to we have a trained memory. Now, yesterday I had taken the audience to London. We had seen five trees of London. I'm going to take you to USA. I'm going to show you the five great lakes of USA, and through the same actions, but the word will be different. The first is heron. Okay, raise your hand and say heron. The first one is heron. Yes, that's correct. Now, after heron, the next one, let's go down. It's Ontario. Niche jaiye. Ontario. Heron, Ontario. After Heron, Ontario comes Michigan. 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 Break the word. Michigan. So, can you show me the first three rivers on your own? Lakes on your own? First one, kya tha? Yes. Heron. Second one, what was the action? From up. Yes, that's correct. Ontario. And the third one is Michigan. Now comes Erie, and the last one is Superior. Erie and Superior. These are the five great lakes of America that you can learn through action series. Okay, Abhi, we could have done this without the action also, but after some time you would have definitely forgotten the word. But with the action, if you practice it a little few times, you will never forget. Anyone in the chat box can type, a human attention एडल्ट लाइक यू, आई थिंक देर ऑल एडल्ट हियर, आपका अटेंशन स्पैन कितने मिनट का हो सकता है नॉर्मल? अच्छा, अटेंशन स्पैन कितने मिनट का हो सकता है फॉर अ एडल्ट? आई लाइक आई जस्ट सी द आंसर इफ एनीवन इज देयर. हाउ मेनी मिनट्स, एनी आइडिया? नाउ यू कैन इवन से इफ यू वांट, मे बी टू, ओके, मे बी वन, नो, yeah, it's definitely more than that, maybe five. Yeah, very close. Okay, now 10 is little far. It is 8. 8 is the answer. A human attention span is for 8 minutes. It's still better than a child. A child's attention span is for 6 minutes. Okay, so attention span, whether you are young, whether you are old, is not too good. So you have to make yourself, through IOC, your attention span so good, so focused, full of concentration, that you can do what you have to do well enough. Many people here, I guess, will be in the 30s, 40s, 50s, 60s. But as you grow older, people feel that our memory is going bad because of age, right? Many people here must be thinking the same. Let me see your faces. Yes or no? Do you think that way? Do you think memory is going because of age? Well, the answer is wrong. Memory is not going because of age. But because of age, AM comes in everybody. It can come in me, it can come in you, everyone. And that is what? AM stands for absent-mindedness. We become absent-minded, bulakkar swabhav, we keep the pen here and we search the whole house, sorry, where I kept it, I don't remember. That all does happen. So, as Sir said, to triple D, through devotion, dedication, determination, you can definitely overcome that problem of absent-mindedness. Okay, I shared some memory thing in the first, but before that I demonstrated a math thing. So now let me demonstrate another math thing. Can anyone give me a two-digit number ending with 5? It has to end with 5. Yeah, okay. Prajakta, you said 65. 23 is not needed. It should end with 5. Yeah, 85 would be fine. But first 65. So, now if I want to multiply 65 by 65, the normal way of doing it would be 5 5s are, sorry, normal way of multiplication to aapko aata hai hai, but my way of doing it would be 5 5s are 25. First number is 6, I take the next number. After 6 comes 7. 6 7s are 42. And this is my answer. You can check it on the calculator. If it's right, if it's wrong, whatever. 65 into 65 is 4225. This was Vedic maths. Okay? This is the Vedic math technique that is used to kind the square of a number. 2 digit, 3 digit, 4 digit, any digit. Okay? Ending with 5. That way there are different other tricks also. किसी ने 85 बोला था तो आप आई वॉन्ट द ऑडियंस टू टेल मी वॉट इज 85 इंटू 85. कम ऑन, लेट्स सी यू आंसर फर्स्ट. यूज द सेम टेक्निक, टाइप द आंसर इन द चैट बॉक्स और सी इट वॉट एवर, बट लेट्स सी हू गिव्स द फर्स्ट आंसर. 85 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 85 देन ओके सावंत टी ए, मिस्टर सावंत यू आर करेक्ट, जूली कुलकर्णी यू आल्सो करेक्ट, इट इज 7225. गुड, एंड मेनी पीपल इन फैक्ट आर करेक्ट, कांग्रेचुलेशंस. So similarly, 35 into 35 would be 3 4s are 12 and 25. So that way you can do calculations in a jiffy, in a ease. If I want to take one more calculation, suppose 42 lena hai aur 11 se multiply karna hai. Two digit number ko agar 11 se multiply karna ho, to hum ek alag calculation karenge. What we do is, we write the 4, we write the 2. 4 plus 2 is 6 that we write here. And the answer is 462. Okay, any Gujaratis here? How do you? Okay, I see Gujarati fluently asked. This is the way you get this answer. So, suppose if I want to do 54 into 11, it would be 5 and 4. 5 plus 4 is 9. And the answer is 594. So, this is how you can calculate a multiplication of a two-digit number with 11. Three-digit is also possible, but the trick will be different. That is the only thing. So, tell me what is 44 into 11? Anyone? 44 into 11? Let's see who answers this first and the correct answer. Yes. Is your correct again, sir? This is 484. Okay, now along with the three keys of memory, there are also five another things that you need to learn to have a very trained memory. See, their memory is never bad or good. It's either trained or it's untrained. Okay, अगर आपके पास IOC है उसके साथ ICVARB होना चाहिए तब आपकी मेमोरी और अच्छी बन जाएगी. सो वॉट इज आई, वॉट इज सी, वॉट इज वी, वॉट इज ए, वॉट इज आर, वॉट इज आई, एनी वन. आप में से किसी ने पहले ये आंसर बोला था, लेकिन उस समय मैंने बोला था गलत था, क्योंकि उस समय गलत था, अभी सही हो सकता है. अगर आपको यस मित्रावल, वॉट इज आई, और यस इमेजिनेशन, संभव जी इट्स ऑलरेडी डन. यस मनोज नायक इज करेक्ट, इट इज इंटेलिजेंस. इमेजिनेशन वॉज डन, सो नाउ वी हैव समथिंग एल्स, वी हैव इंटेलिजेंस. एवरीवन हैज इंटेलिजेंस, ऑल द 73 पीपल इन दिस क्लास एट द मोमेंट हैव इंटेलिजेंस, बट सी एवरीबडी डजंट हैव. वॉट इज सी? सी हैज टू बी डेवलप्ड. इन मेमोरी इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, इन पब्लिक स्पीकिंग इट्स इवन मोर इंपॉर्टेंट. ओके, वी टीच दैट ऑल्सो इन पब्लिक स्पीकिंग, बट इन मेमोरी ऑल्सो इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. सो वॉट इज सी? कॉन्सेंट्रेशन. नहीं, वो तो हो गया. कॉन्फिडेंस इज करेक्ट, यू शुड हैव कॉन्फिडेंस इन योर अबिलिटी. वॉट इज वी एंड ए? नॉर्मली पीपल मग अप आंसर्स. ओके, रट्टा मारना जिसको कहते हैं, एक चीज भूल गया सब भूल गया, दैट इज वेरी रॉन्ग. बाय मगिंग अप यू डोंट रियली रिमेंबर, ओनली रिमेंबर फॉर अ पर्टिकुलर पीरियड, आफ्टर दैट दैट थिंग जस्ट वैनिशेस फ्रॉम योर माइंड. सो वी इज विजुअलाइजेशन, ए इज द बैकबोन ऑफ मेमोरी, ए इज एसोसिएशन. And after doing these four things, unless you don't do the last thing, all your mehnat will go in waste. So what is R? R is what? R is the, yes, ma'am. What is R? Revision. Yes, revision is correct. Revision, or you can even say repetition. Revision, repetition should be done within 8 hours. If you don't do revise anything new you learn within 8 hours, you will definitely forget and you will not remember it. Okay, so revision is most important. Okay, now give you some memory thing. Let me again show you one more maths example. Can anyone give me a 3-digit number and keep a calculator with you, your mobile calculator also ready, and give me any 3-digit number from 1 to 999, any big 3-digit number. 111. Bahut easy hai, sabko difficult dijiye. Somebody, 512 is better. Okay, so I'm going to tell you the tables of 512. You have to calculate the answer on your calculator, and I will try to do faster than you. Let's see who wins. 512 ones are 512, 2s are 1024, 3s are 1536, 4s are 2048, 5s are 2560, 6s are 3072, 7s are 3584, 8s are 4096, 9s are 4500, and 644, and 10s are 5120. Is the answer right? चेक किया आपने? यस इट्स करेक्ट. या सो डिड यू चेक इट? आई सेड आई बी फास्टर देन द कैलकुलेटर, सो यू हैड टू बी फास्टर देन मी. नाउ आई कुड नॉट मग्ड अप दिस बिग टेबल ऑफ 512. आई हैड टू यूज माय सम ट्रिक और द अदर. सो आई वुड लाइक टू शेयर अ टेबल ट्रिक विथ यू. इन द मॉर्निंग आई शेयर अ डिफरेंट नंबर, नाउ आई विल शेयर अ डिफरेंट नंबर. Now let me share the table of